de morir es lo que traigo. Infierno disparando balas en el aire, ten cuidado. Toda la gente me dice que soy un hombre violento. Todo sí depende si me faltan el respeto. Chillin' every weekend con el imperio infernal me baño. Mira todo ese humo, bro, hey, man, I can't see, oh. Let me holler at this mommy, it's no time, no time to fight. Man, el imperio spittin' rhyme, once again, entiéndelo, man.
De 6 millones de maneras para darte más que guerra con cualquiera. Finalización lenta, te espera y me emperra cuando escucho rapero dundoso. Sea brutos, hablan de lujos y ninguno tiene lo que dice tener. Jodes de mente, especialmente cuando se meten con esta bestia del lado este. No me sorprenden con sus estilos inofensivos.
Así que tenga cuidado
con cada paso que den.
Fenomenal el imperio
representando otra vez.
You're now listening to WLVS, your girl Lex Boogie. GND Radio is in the building right now. We are about to have a special celebration. I got my man DJ Roz and my theme song. Let's go.
It's the girl next door, Lex Boogie. It's the girl next door, Lex Boogie. It's the girl next door, Lex Boogie. The girl next door, Lex Boogie. That's the girl next door. Tuesday 5 to 6, you can't ask for more. Got something on your mind, just bring it to the floor. We celebrate life, let the champagne pour. Doing what she wanna do, and it's all straight, so she do it right in front of you. Best indie music, plus the hottest topics. Listen to her vision, man, she gon' get it poppin'. Killer in the kitchen, call her Lexi Crocker. Kinda like a hip-hop, pina a la vodka. Real gift of gas, so your babe better watch her. Dub LBS got you listening and watching. Go.
Yeah. Guess what time it is. Girl next door, this how we doing it. Yo, we freestyling it today. Happy birthday to all the Sagittarius out here, man. You know how we do. We get it in. We do it with class. Look at them. Oh, I'm glad she couldn't see that. Everybody, yo, this is
giving you that booty action.
Ultimate. Oh my God. You are married. Get away from me.
I ain't dead. Last I checked.
But nah, we doing it big for the Sagittarius today. We just doing what we do best, and that's party. We crashing a party. I got big celebrity guests coming in. Celebrity DJs coming in. My panel is celebrity. Like, it's just old fashioned is in the building. Shout out to Mighty Mouse. Lexi is actually playing the engineer, the visual engineer today, so you'll see her a little bit later.
Hello.
And and of course, we have my man DJ Ross, Mr. Champ Sounds in the building.
Champion Sounds.
But before we get into that, of course, a couple of updates. My family was around me all week. So I have a problem finding this thing, Lexi, if you can just pull this up. But I know, what was the first thing that we did?
Okay, so first thing, you did the last night.
Oh, my God. Right. We going backwards?
How can you forget?
Okay, so last night. Shout out to Mr. VIP Corey, VIP Life Corey. He threw a party at Tattoo for me. Well, it was basically for me because all my friends, or some of them, came out. And it was awesome. Somebody from the stadium came out and, you know, blessed the...
Yes. She looked like she was doing her thing.
Oh, yeah, that's
there,
right.
Too.
He was there to catch it. You should have saw Roz's and...
Hey.
Y'all's mouth dropped.
Young, shout her out. Who was the young lady?
I don't know.
Was she a small chick?
Nah, she was black.
Nah, she was just fine.
She was thick and she had short hair.
You know,
in love with a stripper?
I didn't even.
Hey, but she was beautiful too, though.
We gonna just call her Boo.
Okay, yeah.
You know how some strippers just like they got a bad body, but they got a tough in the face.
That's a butter face.
But Shorty was fine, and she had a body on top.
And she
that.
Was very social. Like, she wasn't like she was like, you know.
And me and Roz was just like, we can't leave, can we? You know what I'm saying? But we had to. So
yo, drinks all. Well, we made it drinks all night. You know. So shout out to everybody who came out to that last night. What's next, Lexi?
Okay, so you had Des Perez.
Shout out to Des Perez. And my man Q invited us out to this exclusive party at Gin in DC off of U Street. And it was called Sweet Life.
Yeah, they have a show, Sweet Life. They have Sweet Life on Saturdays here at Listen Vision. And then they also do Sweet Life Thursdays at Penn Social.
So that was real exclusive. And then we went to Up and Up after that. And then what happened?
Thursday, Big Boy, Unruly.
All right, so Bird, talk a little bit about that, because you was, and we was all in the building, but she, Bird had an opportunity to actually interview, and we gonna get that on the show real soon, so tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, I mean, well, you know, that shit was, it was crazy. It's Big Boy.
Did you get some free chicken?
Did I get some free? Yeah, of course.
I was mad because I ain't get on a second. You get some free chicken, ma'am?
Man, the food, man, let me tell you.
Oh, my God.
I crushed those meatballs, man.
and the shrimp pasta.
I'm gonna tell you some real shit. You want to know the realest thing ever?
All stereotypes right now.
I actually am more excited about the food than the actual event at these events.
What's the guy's name?
Me too.
He's a
you got a couple drumsticks.
Yo, this dude throws down.
You can get a write up for some drumsticks.
This dude brings collard greens and macaroni and cheese and smothered pork chops to the club.
Yeah, sounds like a coronary.
The guy upstairs.
Yeah, he does. Straight but let's coronary. let's not forget how hot Big Boy's upcoming music is. Yeah.
I'm getting mixed stuff. I don't know what the name of his album is, but it sounds like a lot of joints off Big Boy's album right now are sounding tough. I heard the joint with him and T.I. called In the A.
Yeah, with Future on it.
Yes, that joint is nice.
He played that. I heard him on Kiss before he came down there, and I actually like that song. He said that's going to be the new anthem. And it just so happened that he's a tremendous Atlanta Hawk fan. So he actually made that for them for the Super Bowl. That was crazy.
Yo, shout out to ATL.
Yeah, man. Definitely. Yeah.
I mean, Big Boy, it was great. It was really great talking to him. And the great thing that I actually got out of him was that him and Andre 3000, they're going to be together.
Oh yeah, I don't know about that Outkast album. I don't think that shit's
ever
happening.
That joint is going to sell. It's going to happen.
I don't know if it's ever going to happen, yo. But he told you that they're working.
I got it.
There's no reason why it should.
Man,
he said Andre 3000 will forever always be on his team. Is the only person that will ever be on his team ever.
I see that.
Damn, you heard it here first. Because I had the impression like G&D. Those two guys were both. My man's doing Gillette commercials. Maybe he's too
busy. Making that Dr. Dre money, man. It's not about the music all
but
the
they know
time.
They know what they owe the fans. Like, they love their fans, and they love each other. Like, out of what I got out of the conversation, I mean, like, we was really wild, and he was drunk as shit.
What?
Yes, he
of
was.
Course. Oh, yeah.
That's why he ain't want to do no interviews.
No, he did them.
He was just late. That just pushed the whole schedule off. You know what I'm saying?
Did they do it upstairs, or did they do it downstairs?
Upstairs.
And I like how you went upstairs and like snuck the whole night and did not bring no chicken downstairs or meatballs. And you know what?
You were starving.
And
they had
cake.
You were starving. Like,
yo, did you do that Crown lemonade?
That joint was banging.
Oh yeah, that joint.
They had a Crown Royal open bar.
Remember two drink minimum.
But it was open.
You know what? Shout out to Candace Nicole.
DTLR, Unruly. DTLR. They show so much love, yo. So definitely false. Shout out to them.
No doubt.
Big to be false advertising at this point. Two tickets is not an open bar, guys.
No, but it was open upstairs.
It was unlimited upstairs.
If you managed to get up there, I feel like some people didn't though.
Oh man,
me and Burr were on that upper level.
I don't have anything to do with that.
I don't think if I didn't rub certain shit off, I don't think I would be there either.
You gotta be aggressive. That's one thing of being a female in this business. Yeah.
Shout outs to Def Jam because they plugged me with that interview.
What else is going on right now? What?
Brother Manny.
All right, I've been getting.
Yo,
you
it's
know,
her birthday.
Right, I'm that's why she's doing this right now.
She's
but
on a 24-hour alcohol diet. Right
we went to West Virginia this weekend as well.
West Virginia,
yes, to the Hollywood casinos, man.
Oh yes,
Hip Hop for the Homeless did a show out there. Shout out to BE Queen Gutter, Brother Maniac for doing that. I'm also in
Miss DMV.
I'm doing a celebrity basketball game with them on December the 16th.
You are the hardest working lady.
Yo.
I
thought you were gonna say you were Miss DMV.
No.
I was just about
no,
to
don't.
Go there with you.
See you, Sean.
I was
whoa.
down at 50.
You got an Arizona cam right next to you, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I thought that was a 2:11 at first when I first seen that joint.
It was 99 cents.
The Brother Maniac on the screen right now, you know what I'm saying? They're going to have the games, the rise of food, the vendors. If you are interested in any type of vending your product or services, make sure you call that 1-800 number, 707-6469. Any tickets, we're going to be in the PG County area. So if you on that side, we're playing Baltimore, and you know they like play jailhouse ball.
They street ball.
I'm kind of scared because my knees and my Achilles and all of that, but we gonna see what we gonna do. You know what I mean? Y'all come through, definitely show some love. What else is next, Lexi?
How about these tacos?
That's spicy,
right?
Yo.
It's good.
Yo, shout out to Mama Chewy, right?
Yeah, we gonna get to that,
but yeah, I just wanted to say shout out to all the strippers out here in the world. All
right. You love them strippers?
Yeah, we love them strippers.
I mean, yeah, we love I want to ask you. I mean, like, the last time I left you, you was doing your thing. Lexi.
I got them pictures too, fam.
So I want to know, like, I asked you on air on Old Fashioned. Shout out Old Fashioned. We were there. But I asked you how your night ended up.
How did my night end up?
At Lex's birthday party, I tattooed yesterday.
Oh, my night was good.
Okay.
It was good.
Okay.
Got some drinks. Went okay. to sleep.
Yeah, we went to sleep.
Yeah.
There's a lot of data in the middle.
Yeah, we're gonna keep it moving. So what's going on for the updates?
Okay.
So yeah, you going to stadium tonight?
You going to stadium with me, Black Boo? You gonna get in trouble. Stadium tonight. Shout out to Dre all day. Chanel, Denise, and Han Solo, my Saggy brother, they're having a free event down at the Stadium Nightclub, so we're definitely going to be hitting that up.
And Lotus.
And whatever else is giving out free drinks and everything else, we are there, brother. So we're going to keep it going, yo. I have one of, like I said, I have a lot of celebrities coming in. I just had Black Boo from Mambo Sauce just step in the building.
Shout out to ATL.
ATL just walked in. Chi Ali is in the building. He's paying his sister some love, yo. I appreciate all this Sagittarius love. Saggy.
Yes, Black Boo, I said it. I met Chi Ali in the back, man. It was a great honor to just meet my man. It's real cool, too. Like, thank you.
Yeah, man.
So real humble dude.
We got a lot of surprises, a lot of love. If you want to give me some love, hit me on my phone, 240-750-3583. Also follow me on Twitter at LexGirlNextDoor. And I'm finally about to bring my favorite person in. He goes by the name of DJ Roz from Champion Sounds, and he is going to bless the Girl Next Door radio. So definitely, if you got your tapes, CDs, MP3s, please press record right now. You on the Girl Next Door. Lex Boogie's in the building. ListenVision.com. If you haven't already tuned in, we about to get it in. What's good, Ross? Okay, so let me introduce my man. So he has one of the hottest Michael Jackson mixes in the world. He is one of the most world-renowned DJs.
Yeah, right.
Around the world. You said Saishu, you know what I'm saying? The Bacardi is
We could call it like it is, you know. I've been doing it for a while, but you know.
Can I introduce you?
So, all right,
my bad. So yeah, he is on the show again. This is his second appearance, not his only appearance on Listen Vision. So definitely pay attention. You're listening to WLVS again, your girl next door. We about to get it in, get our drink on, get our eat on, and you listen to the sounds of DJ Roz. Let's get it.
OJ.
I'm ready.
Dog food. Let me tell you who I am. Word to the mother.
Got your hair right? You ready? You listen to your girl next door, Lex Boogie. I have some of the most awesome people who inspired my life on the panel right now. Yeah, that sounded real dramatic, didn't it? Nah, I got my man. I need a pan view because it's only showing me and Chi. But shout out to Chi Ali. What's good, family?
What up, Lex? Happy birthday, baby.
Oh, my. You got your haircut for me?
Nah, I need a cut. I'm looking like a werewolf out here. But, you know, I'm down here, so I'm down bottom. I don't run around to the barber too much. I got to still find me a barber.
Man, but, well, we going to hook you up while you in D.C., right, man. You in good hands. And also, the most creative Black Boo is in the building.
What's up?
What's good, family?
What's up, baby? You know, it's good to finally be here.
Yes, finally, because we've been doing stuff for so long.
Right,
man,
right.
And finally coming to, this is the time that I've actually been waiting for because I'm so behind the scenes with everybody.
Right.
And I don't get to get on the stage like you. So, you know.
But yes, you do. Yes, you do. You always on the stage. Man, the world is your stage, Lex.
Yeah, I understand that. But, you know, I want to be with Black Boo and Mambo Sauce.
Nah, yeah. we're not on the stage right now, so.
So, Chi, let me explain something to you. This is the man who makes all of the Redskins songs.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
I feel like you're about to start some trouble here.
Yeah, I'm about to start some trouble.
I think you're about to start some trouble here.
Some craziness the other day on the radio, but...
What you hear?
I'm actually at the bottom because I'm a Jets fan. So
oh,
I'm,
yeah. You can't say too much.
Like, I'm in the basement right
now.
Yeah,
you definitely can.
Right now?
But I just had a miserable life.
You can't say too much. You can't say too much.
I know you're excited to go in the studio.
I'm very excited. I was excited to go in the studio last week.
He lost a lot of friends yesterday, yo, for one point.
It's cool. It's cool.
I'm saying, you know, that's all it takes to win.
It was
right?
worth it. It was worth it.
And you,
it was worth it. That one point, all them friends—they weren't my friends anyway.
I'm actually nervous every time you drop a song. I'm really nervous, like for real. Like it just makes me nervous. Like I don't know whether we're gonna win or lose. And every time I listen to you, I get really motivated.
Oh, that's dope.
And then they lose, and then I'm like, this nigga made it.
You need to pick up.
It's his fault. He picked the wrong song.
Right.
You might be right. I be feeling that way sometimes too, though. It's a lot of pressure, though.
I still love you, boo. I still love you, boo, though. You know what I mean? You always going to be my boo.
I feel you.
Not today. I'm kind of like 50-50 with you.
I mean,
because, you know, it was because of you that we lost.
It's because of RG3.
Right.
It's because of RG3.
Don't blame it on that Black man. It's like, no. He is awesome. I will admit to that. I am an athletic person. I don't really do the bandwagoning, and I also don't do, like, if you have raw talent, then I give you that respect for that.
Okay.
And RG3
is the most talented player in the league.
Right. Indeed. And he has so much potential later on. I can't wait to see him later on. I just hope that they don't do him like they did Doug Williams. That's all I want.
You know what RG3 does so well, though? His fiance's name is Becky. I'm just saying, any Becky, like,
she got that thing early.
As soon as he walked in the door.
He getting that Becky.
Exactly. Exactly.
He married
and he just throwing.
You said girlfriend or fiance?
Fiance. His name Becky.
I ain't going to get into that.
He come in the house, she don't have no attitude. She don't argue with him or nothing like
that. Well, he seems like a good dude, though. Is he a good dude? Did you meet him yet?
No, I haven't met him yet. But
I mean, sounds like a wholesome dude, like on some Obama. You can't find that on him.
This the thing that scares me about that is that, you know, he seems flawless. So I know that's what I'm saying. Tiger Woods was flawless. I don't want that to happen to RG3. Like
I just said, Becky,
he got some skeletons.
I need him to come out and just say the word nigga one time or something.
Yo,
he need to do
so
something.
So I mean, honestly, so you're a Jets fan, Chi?
I'm a Jets fan. Man.
Who is on the Jets? I don't even watch them.
Well, I mean, we got problems. We got Tebow. He's not even suiting up no more. I think he done gave up. But and then I was, you know, after the Jets in the NFC, I mess around with Vic a little bit, but he's out. I don't know what's going on with them. I'm just done off this year. But
man, why you can't
do the
Giants?
My Knicks, though. What about my Knicks?
But why you can't do the Giants, though?
I mean, the Giants is, like, I'm a New Yorker, so at the end of the day, if they playing, I'll root for them. But I ain't going for last night. I was kind of hoping Griffin did good. I'm always been a, you know, my pops raised me on some black coach, black quarterback, go for them.
I think that's what the situation is. It's not even about who is good. It's the fact that we have a black quarterback that's excelling in the NFL.
I was glad to see him do good last night.
Yeah, yeah.
But let's not lose focus of my Knicks. We putting work in.
Is Melo still with them?
Melo is still with them, and we putting work in. Washington, I don't know what y'all doing.
We're not
basketball.
Doing nothing, yo.
We're not talking about basketball right
they
now.
They playing the Heat tonight.
That's what losers do. They just go to something else exactly. Right away. How about my Knicks?
The shit Teddy did was slamming.
We good. Hey, so how about those Rangers?
Yeah, man. But,
so you strictly New York with all your sports?
Yeah, I mean, for the most part.
And are you strictly D.C. with all your sports?
Everything D.C.
Yeah, so, you know, we have a nice little rivalry going
yes.
on. But,
yes.
I mean,
I
respect it.
That's
what I grew up with. That's what I know. So I got to roll with what I know. But I'm not going front. Since I've been staying down here in the DMV, I found myself rooting for Washington a little more.
Okay. Well, I mean,
and
like
not
I
the
said,
Ravens. And I can't get into the Ravens.
I'm not
going to
stunt on Thanksgiving. Cowboys, I'm not a Cowboys fan. They kicked their ass, yo. Like, royally. And I respected him for what they did because I was tired of my Cowboy flunkies talking shit around what's going on right now.
I can honestly say that I'm probably the most happiest that I've ever been with the Redskins in my adult life. Cause that's just so dope. Like, this dude is the most talented player in the league. So and you know what's funny about it is that we're talking about RG3 and the conversation we always lose track of Alfred Morris.
Right.
Who is that?
That's the other guy.
That's my point.
That's been helping him
do
that.
You know that we set a record that's never been set in the league, period.
I know he's setting records.
I'm not talking about RG3. We're the first team to have a rookie quarterback that has 2,000 yards and a rookie running back that has 1,000 yards. The first team that's ever done it, period.
Run, RG, run.
No, I mean, what about Alfred Morris? He always
definitely
get
Alfred.
Look,
Morris.
Don't be throwing no names that I don't know out here. I know Eli Manning. That's the only person that I need.
That's who lost.
Exactly.
The other night.
You know what? Okay. Y'all need to get off the panel right
now.
Now
who won?
You listening to your girl next door, Lex Boogie. We here with my man, Chi Ali. Black Boo, we celebrating my birthday. We doing it big. DJ MIM is about to be on the set right now.
What up, baby girl?
Just had his classic blends from DJ Roz Champion Sounds right now. So it's kind of hectic up in here. If you want to call me, because I ain't getting no phone calls, that means if you're not calling me, it means you don't love me. Give me a call at 240-750-3583. Follow me on Twitter. Is anybody in the chat room? We need to find out what's going on in the chat room.
But Lex, listen, baby. I just want to say happy birthday again.
You want to?
I got to run. I have time constraints.
Can we get a picture?
We could definitely do a flick or two, but I got some time constraints placed on me by Maryland's finest.
I know that's
so
right.
I got to get to getting.
Keep your head up, brother,
man. But I just, you know, wanted to stop by and show you some love.
I'm glad you did because this is an honor again.
You on the P.O. pack?
Absolutely.
Oh,
what's that? I got to.
Some secret code.
We don't have to get into that, but we know that GND loves you. Any love or support that you need, you know, we are stand behind. You know what I'm saying, brother? I appreciate the interview. I don't know if you checked it out, but the interview's
actually
doing pretty good. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, much respect to you, and you know, whatever that you do, and any help that you need, just holler at your girl. You know,
for
I'm
sure,
here for you.
Already know.
And I'm gonna let you go. We're gonna have to get one more picture for Instagram. All right, I got Mim on the ones and twos. Let's get it, Mim. We have another celebrity DJ. She goes by the name of DJ Mim DC on Twitter. She is one of the fiercest females on the ones and twos, and she is also GND's radio's primarily. I've been drinking too much. DJ Mim, drop that shit. Slop on my knob.
Now it's Monday, ain't scared to get that money. Then back in church by Sunday, but we all know she's in love with that Pope. She's in love with that Pope. Say she in school Tuesday through Friday. Friday night, that's my day. But Saturday through Sunday, she buy money. She ain't scared of that Pope. She ain't scared of that Pope. Say she in love with that pole. She so in love with that pole. She love waking up with that dough. I love it when she come home, all the way drunk and all the way throw. Say boy be on that way, so you know I be on that road. Got that drink up in my cup, but that don't mean that I move slow. Drink up in my cup, but that don't mean that I fuck slow. She got a tattoo on her ass, you know it's a Kirko. She tattooed to her gas, shaking that ass and letting that go. She like, baby boy, don't trip about everything you hear, cause these hoes sneak around on the low when I'm just out here getting my dough. I'm like, baby girl, don't trip about everything you hear, cause these hoes sneak around on the low, knowing they wanna get on that pole.
So she ain't King of Diamonds Monday, ain't scared to get that money. Back in church by Sunday, but we all know she's in love with that pole.
We ain't come off. I'm finna ball on them. Magic City. We going hard on them. Stroke us. We going crazy. One time for my independent ladies.
All the stripper girl want DK. All the stripper girl want DK. 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 All the stripper girl want DK. All the stripper girl want DK. All the stripper girl want DK. DK. Shout out got back. Look at her shape. Look at her hips. Look at her waist. I'ma be good. She swing my way. My way. My way. Out of the stripper girl want DK. Out of the stripper girl want DK. Out of the strip girl want DK. K-A-O-D, you know I'm straight. Walk in the building and know he can't. Shit, I got chips in the free so late. Money in the building, the girls at the race. Out of the strip girl, know we straight. Out of the strip girl want DK. Ballin' all the way down to MIA. Then come back to Magic City Monday.
Yo, this set was hot right here.
Woo! Yeah, it was.
This was the ratchet.
Woo!
You know, all the things that, you know, I will say, like, as far as hip hop is concerned, like, it's a balance for.
I wow. like Ratchet too, though. I do.
I know you do.
Yeah, but I listen. Yeah, but
Kendrick how ratchet Lamar. Would you go?
Like you know, this the sad thing. I teach health, like I said, and then my kids, right? Whenever Pop Dad come on,
one, two.
I can't even fake. Me and my kids, I got an 8-year-old son, an 8-year-old nephew, and you know how the rest of y'all be trying to tell your kids don't listen to that shit. Man, me and my kids be like this. Hey, like, don't stop, Pop Dad. I can't even fake. Man.
You know what? I hear my daughter whisper that, though, because she whispers. So she's like, click, it's off.
I can't. I want them to see both sides of it. You know, I want them to enjoy that music just like you.
Right.
But I want you to know what.
But
the
what they know about popping that, though?
Yo, how old is your daughter?
11.
Oh, your daughter clearly knows about popping.
Don't do that.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to bust the bubble.
But remember, she's on gun open condom style. Remember that?
Oh, she's not allowed to listen to that anymore. It's called open condom style.
What is that?
What is that?
Open condom style.
Open Gundam style.
Well, that is a hot song.
Open
Gundam. But they're saying open condom style, though.
That is hot. Gundam. Does that promote safe sex?
And you know
open what? Open condom?
Listen, this is what confirmed it. My friend. You know Louis V.
Yeah.
She went to Vegas. These niggas throwing condoms out while they're playing the song.
That's hot.
So what is it?
I mean, that's hot.
That's hot. Ratchet.
That's dope. That's dope. That's progressive ratchetness.
Progressive.
Safe.
Ratchetness.
That's classy ratchet.
Exactly.
Classy. So there's a classy ratchet now?
There is a classy ratchet.
Exactly.
What is Mims a classy? Is classy ratchet.
Huh? Yes. She loves me because she knows I'm about my people, but I like to let loose.
I think Mim is like in between, though. You know, she does like a filthy mouth.
Whatever.
Let me respond.
Yes. Good luck.
All right. Mim is not ratchet. Mim loves ratchet. Okay. Mim is educated. Mim is married. Mim has a home life.
Okay.
It's very chill. But Mim loves ignorance.
Okay, I that's what I was saying.
That's
though.
All it is. I just love it.
I wasn't saying.
But I'm not it.
Okay. I think it's the yin and the yang.
What
do you get from it?
Exciting, baby.
You just see her face when she said that?
Yeah, she was real, though.
Y'all know my favorite word in the world is fuck. Y'all know that, right?
No,
I know that's my favorite
word, too.
I didn't know
it's
that.
Fuck. I didn't know that fuck. Either.
It's my favorite
word. I'm gonna come out with a favorite word.
What is
know.
It?
I don't know yet. I'll let you know later.
I do want to say this. Black Boot. What is it about? I just want one serious question.
Okay.
Like, where do you get your motivation from, like, your creativeness from? Because, you know, I'm a close friend, but you just are so dope. You know what I'm saying? Like, where do you get that? Because it's good to say, you know, I know Black Boo. You know what I'm saying? I've worked with him. I've known him. You know what I mean?
I hear that. Like, true tell me that or whatever. But, you know, it's kind of hard. But I'm not even going to get into that. But as far as my creativeness, I mean, I really can't. It's a blessing, you know. I can't call it. I can't sit here and say, well, I got it from my cousin. I got this. I got that. Like, sometimes it's hard for me to be creative. We was just talking about the Redskins songs. He was like, it's easy. Like, sometimes I'm literally pulling my hair out.
Really?
Because, yeah, because you got to think, like, you know, I'm under the microscope. Like, if I do a Redskins song, it's to get people hype. And I can't play a song, first of all, I can't do a song that no one is familiar with. You know what I'm saying? I can't do that.
You have to do the cadence the same too, or do you change it up?
I have to do the cadence the same when it comes to the hook.
Right.
But and when it comes to the verses, I don't do the cadence the same.
Okay.
And then as far as Mambo Sauce, like, I can't do the regular thing. You know, Mambo Sauce, we have something behind our brand where right. it's just not, you know, it's more so conscious, you know. So I can't just do just ratchet or whatever if I wanted to. Like, I hold some kind of responsibility to
Are you
for my
serious?
Music. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm so serious.
Because I just see it as you being natural. Like, you know, I've been to 1,000 shows, you know
right.
what I mean, from 03. When did y'all start? Like, about 03, 04?
04, 04, 05.
Yeah, but yeah. y'all were still working in 03 or whatever.
Right.
Like, how do you come up with, like, as a songwriter, how do you come up with all that you come up with? Because, like, you write the not only the rap, but you write the chorus or the hook. Like, what? How do you do that?
I can't take credit for all of it with Mambo Sauce. Like, I did a good portion of it, but a great portion of it. However, you know, I get inspiration.
Right.
Like, it's hard for me to write to something that I'm really not feeling. And so, when Welcome to DC, for instance, Welcome to DC was created. That joint was the music was created first. And in 5 minutes, I knew what I wanted to say on it. You know
right.
what I'm saying? As far as the hook. And so that came, you know, from them. They inspired me more so than anything. If they didn't do that, if they didn't make the music, Welcome to DC would have never been created.
Right.
Miracles. It started with somebody humming something. You know what I'm saying? And then next thing you know, it just
y'all was vibing.
Yeah. So I can't take credit for all of that.
Shout
I can't
out
say
Mambo
that.
Sauce, my girl yeah. Twink. I seen you on
Cute.
The Girls That Rock.
That
looking
dope,
all
right?
cute.
Uh oh.
No. Oh. Don't do that. You know me and Twink go, you know what I'm saying? We not even like that. But Twink did her thing. Definitely shout out to my man Pep. That's my Dominican Puerto Rican brother.
Yeah, what y'all don't know is Pep actually started Miracles. Like, Pep is
really?
Responsible for Miracles.
I need him on the show.
He wrote Miracles.
What is he doing? He ain't doing too much. Too much like that where he can't come to the show.
He working 9 to 5, and you know, he Mexican, so he sell
He still work at FedEx?
Yeah, and he sell
oranges. He's Mexican?
And he sell
he's
oranges.
Dominican.
He sell oranges on Branch Avenue every Wednesday.
Does he mow the lawn and wash
You know
cars?
What?
No, but he has this new business where him and like 25 of his cousins will build a house for you in 20 minutes.
Don't go on
Are
my
you
family.
Serious?
I'm so serious.
If I take them in the wilderness, will they also be able to build me a mini mall?
I'm not sure. They don't work like that. They don't work like that. Like, that's a little bit too much for them. But he'll pay you, like, you only got to pay him like $13 and he'll build you a
wow.
house.
Wow.
How about five?
You know what?
I only got five.
Look, he'll do that too.
Exactly. But look, Lex, what I want to say to you is,
yes.
you know, I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
You know, I seen you from, we got our start together, to
yes.
be totally honest with you. Like, a lot of people don't know the history between me and Lex, but we started at the radio station together. You know, I gave her, and I always
oh
say
my
this,
God.
I'll be so psyched about it. If anybody ever called her Lex Boogie, I created that name. I created that name years ago.
How many times
we
have
did?
Heard this
okay,
song?
If anybody knows about Coco Brother, like back in the day when he was at Kiss, yes, home team or live. What was it? No,
it
wasn't
was
live.
Coco
Brother.
It was just Coco Brother, I think.
Oh, cause he brought that to Atlanta. He was in DC before he was right. in before he did that, and I remember having to write a rap with Black.
For
and,
Coco Brother.
And I will, okay, I'm going to give it to you. You name me Lex Boogie, okay?
This is the first time you admitted it. You know that, right?
On this show, I
exactly.
will admit it.
So
actually,
I need a copy of this. So. This is the first time you've ever admitted it. But look, I'm very proud of you, though, man. So keep doing your thing. You know, I love you.
Thank
you,
babe.
You're doing big things. And
I'm trying to do bigger things with you, man.
Oh. Don't say that, Lex. Like, you know, my
I'm
mind.
Trying to catch up, man. I literally, you guys are my motivation. You
appreciate
know what I mean?
That.
As far as everything is concerned. So I appreciate you coming to the show.
Snap.
We do have my man DJ Mighty Mouse. I don't know if you guys ever heard of this guy. I know I have. And he is the dopest dubstep. All right.
And he never does.
You shout that out.
He never does what you think he's going to do.
But, hey, Mouse, what are you going to play for us today?
I think we're going to go up 95 a little bit.
95? Like Route 95?
Like Route 95.
Oh, okay. Let's see what you're going to do, man. Hey, Boo, this guy plays dubstep. He will mix Phil Collins and your song together and make it work.
That's dope.
You need to check him out, man.
I am. I'm about to see what he's working with. Mighty Mouse. I like the name.
Yeah, so he is part of the DJ Champion Sounds crew. We had my man Roz on. We just had Mim on. And now he's blessing me with a birthday mix. So we about to get to that WLVS, your girl next door. Lex Boogie, Black Boo, we chilling out. We got like, well, we actually have another hour, but we have 6 minutes left on this segment. So DJ Mighty Mouse, go ahead and drop that real quick.
If it's your birthday, make some noise. If it's your birthday, make some
you
noise.
Now
if it's your birthday, make some noise.
DJ
if it's your birthday,
Mighty
make some
Mouse.
Noise. If it's your birthday, make some 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 noise.
DJ Mighty Mouse, man. D-City Radio, let's get it. Lex Boogie, happy birthday, baby. Gia. Out worldwide, man. WLVS Radio. DJ Mighty Mouse, let's get it. Out the love, man. Happy birthday, baby. Team Say. What's up, Lil Chris? Hey, Marcus. Vamos! Villain style in the building. Gangsta Chronicles, baby.